Hey Guardians, Alfredo here with a Hunter loadout that you should definitely try out in Destiny PvP. By now, most of us are comfortable with our Hunter class. So on today's episode, we'll take a look at the Blade Dancer subclass to help you get the upper hand on your opponent. In addition to Gunslinger, the Hunter also has a subclass Blade Dancer that unlocks at level 15. Unlike Gunslinger, which focuses on the Golden Gun, this one focuses on the Hunter's melee combat and special ability, Arc Blade. First up, the Skip Grenade is described as a grenade which splits on impact, creating multiple projectiles which seek enemies. The Skip Grenade is stronger than its counterpart, the Swarm Grenade, which is from the Hunter's main class. On to the Arc Blade slash Vanish combo. The Arc Blade lets you charge your blade with Arc Light, allowing you to deal lightning to your foes. Vanish during Arc Blade enables you to disappear from sight. This is arguably the best super in the game. Unlike the Golden Gun, you aren't limited to how many kills you can get. It's based on time, so rack them up. Okay, so bear with me on this one. Blink is a short distance teleport that replaces Double Jump. This is great for moving around and juking other players. Blink Strike is a powerful melee attack with extended range. Lastly, Fast Twitch reduces the cooldown of your Blink Strike. So, Blink Teleport plus Blink Strike plus Fast Twitch can be very overpowered. Use this combo to get close and personal with the opposing Guardian. Path Unknown focuses your training on battle recovery and toughness. Fleet-footed increases maximum sprint speed and extends your slide distance. Use this to quickly close the gap on your opponents in order to use your combo. Way of the Drifter focuses your training on all attributes. This is a great option for a Blade Dancer Hunter. Combining this with Path Unknown gives you a solid mix of armor, recovery, and agility. Finally, with Hungering Blade equipped, kills with the Arc Blade and Blink Strike immediately regenerate your health. Remember, Destiny is all about personal preference, but I highly recommend leveling up this subclass. Well, my job here is done for now, but remember guys, this is my best way to play. Huge shout out to my teammate, Ad O'Connor White, for helping me put this loadout together. He also happens to be the best Destiny player I know, so go bug him. Got any useful tips for the community? Let everyone know in the comments or tweet me at TheAlfredoPlays with your way of tearing up the opposing team. Better yet, hit me up online and we'll take down Guardians together. Well, that's about it for me, but remember, if you ain't bumper jumping, you're doing it wrong. I'm Alfredo and I'll catch you guys online.